shit. Hold on. Let's let him take me out first so I can... Yeah, I'll let him take me out so I can... Review equipment. ¿Qué quieres? No puedes esperar.
No,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
No hay otra.
Una. Estoy haciendo algo. Alright, let's see here. Dark Blizzara. Magic damage, regen, jump. Switch that with power attack. Let's put 2 HP ups. Alright, try again.
Activating combat mode.
I should really buy more of the other thing too. Cloud, meteor shots, please.
The powers.
Forcing me to go all out, Genesis.
Brace yourself.
Let's see. So what happens if you make me go all out, Genesis, you dumb beesh. Force me to go all out. Equipment. I need to buy more shit. That's a lot more expensive. Alright. Much better. And the last one must be Angeal again. It has to be Angeal. There's only one character that it could be.
Activating combat mode.
Bye now. Oh no, you. too. Gonna love this. Here we go. Oh, no, you don't. Fly now. This is gonna sting.
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Down this way. We should really get rid of power attack. It's too weak for what I need it for.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Alright, this was not the right way to go.
Activating combat mode.
I wish they would stop attacking me. Triple seven, leveled up. Motherfucker's waiting for me, and I have to fight him again.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
I ain't fucking with you, motherfuckers. Let me through.
Activating combat mode.
Again with this shit. Zantensuken. What the fuck was that? Alright, let's try that again, because that's some bullshit. I have no idea what that was.
Yeah.
Rage of Sloth. Okay, thank God. I gotta make sure I use M Barrier to keep myself alive from that. Regen as a backup plan. Rage of Sloth. It's gonna hurt. Oh, Genesis. Come on, Genesis. You bitch. Cisne. God damn it. And Gale Penance. Holy shit. It's much stronger than I thought it was gonna be. Draenera. Definitely much stronger than I thought it was going to be. Hold on. Whew, let's see. I'm already getting forced to use my strongest items. Shit's difficult. Gross. Extra Vega. AP up plus. Right, there it is.
Activating combat mode.
All right, airstrike, Sung. Holy shit, I hurt. I barely survived that.
Cisne.
Lucky stars.
You can do it, Zack.
Taking you down, this is gonna sting. How about this? Oh no, you don't.
That was a close one. Got him. Dual horn is down. Jesus, fat chocobo feather. I was much stronger. Oh, these guys are very strong. They really want me to do these things. Alright, I think we're done here though. God, I wasted so much potions. Alright, let's continue with this.
Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah.
Actually, let me make sure we equipment. No longer need Blizzard Blade. More gunfire.
Activating combat
mode. All right, Sung.
You're in for it now.
Airstrike these bastards. Cloud, is your turn? Oh, Kate Sith mode. Oh no, it's Cactar. Sung again? Oh, no. Go Odin time, Zantensuken. Damn. Really forcing me to fight this many guys in a row. Alright. Next floor. Oh no, soldiers first and second class are down. Another Genesis copy.
Genesis. No, a copy.
Of a gun sword. What the fuck?
Activating combat
mode. Fine now. That's enough. Taking you down, this is gonna sting. Heads up. That's enough.
Conflict resolved.
Yep.
Professor Hollander has escaped.
What? They already hit us upstairs?
No, but security was spread thin after the attack, and he used that opportunity to escape.
He escaped? On his own?
Yes. It's as if he knew an attack was about to occur. It's possible that he received some outside help.
Where is he? Are there any leads?
Cameras in the sixth level of Upper Junon have a positive ID on Hollander. We're on the sixth level of Lower Junon, so he should be somewhere up ahead. To go to Upper Junon, go through the central passageway gate and go straight. Press the switch to operate the gate.
All right. You look after the wounded.
Sir!
As for Hollander, leave him to me.
Yes, sir. Is there a save area over here? Nope. All right, keep going. God damn it, console. Oh, there's a save area over there. Oh, great. Gotta fight first before I do anything else.
Activating combat mode.
Taking you down.
Oh, no, you don't.
Here we go. Gonna love this. Bye now. Oh, no, you don't. Here we go. This is gonna sting. This'll do. Gonna love this. This is gonna sting. Bye now. Gonna love this.
Conflict resolved.
Nice. Well, more are gonna attack before I even get to the safe spot. There he is.
You won't get away.
And attacked. Yep.
Come on, man. Stop pestering me.
Activating combat mode.
Here we go. That's enough. How about this? This is gonna sting. Bye now. Gonna love this. This'll do. This is gonna sting. Taking you down a peg. Gonna love this. This'll do. That's enough. Taking you down a peg.
Oh, no, you don't.
How about this?
Gonna
love this.
There we go. Oh, yeah. I'm just trying to upgrade my proficiency with the sword. Finally reach a save point though. Alright, good spot to end this episode though. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please comment below, comment did it, comment did it. And also subscribe to the question and always catch you later. Peace.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer, Thunder Lion, the Chocolate Axe. But you? You may call me Tiffany.
Security cam.
There has to be someone here.
Is there any more markers around that can stick up my ass?